In the previous video, the load regulation measurement was introduced using the B2912A precision source measure unit. In this video, I'd like to show you load transient measurement example using DC6093 demo circuit module of a DC-DC converter. This DC-DC converter module is a product of linear technology. Evaluating load transient of the DC-DC converter circuit requires the instrument to have both pulse sourcing capability and time domain measurement capability. The B2912A has both of them. The channel 1 and 2 of the B2912A are connected to the input and output terminals of the demo circuit module respectively, and 4-wire connection should be used for both channels. Since demo circuit module has load capacitance between its input terminals, high capacitance mode should be enabled on the channel 1. Constant voltage is sourced from the channel 1 to the input terminal. Linear sweep source function is enabled and its parameters are set to make time domain measurement. Limit value is also set to prevent the circuit from breaking down due to unexpected current. Trigger mode is set to timer, and the trigger parameters are set based on the condition of the time domain measurement. High capacitance mode has to be disabled on the channel 2 to use current source mode on it. Then, output of state of the channel 2 is set to high impedance for the DC-DC converter evaluation. Current source mode on the channel 2 has to be selected to sync current. Limit value is also set to prevent the circuit from breaking down due to unexpected voltage. Pulse source mode is enabled and pulse parameters are set for the channel 2. Trigger mode is set to timer, and the trigger counts are set based on the condition of the time domain measurement. After setting up the channels, press on-off button for both channels to enable the outputs, and then press trigger button to start measurements. The measurement result can be seen graphically in graph view on the instrument. In this video, it was shown how to make load transient measurement of the DC-DC converter circuit using the Agilent B2912A precision source measure unit. If you'd like to have more information, you can visit our website currently shown here. Thank you.